Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from PUVU Gaming, and today we are back in No Place Like Home, and there we go, apparently I hadn't looted that one. Is there any up here that I have overlooked? I don't think so. Nope, okay. Well, that was one more. So let's go over here, because we need to make sure to empty these out. That it brings us to 11, so we can use the other things, but I feel like I'd rather use the trash because we have so much of it. But it's nice that later on we'll be able to use some of the other stuff, right? Why are you... Okay, I just felt like the menu was kind of red or something, but nope, it was just my imagination. But we have 12, but we need 3 more to make the chicken coop, right? I think we needed 15. That would be under animals, and this one, yes. We have plenty of rubble, we just need 15 of these, so once we can loot them again, then we'll be able to build this. Question is if I want to, or if I just want to get one more of these. Because that's 5, but if I make this, then it takes longer before I can get the chicken coop. But if I do that, then I can get these faster. And we might not really be able to tame any chickens much yet, because we don't have a lot of potatoes. So, and we need the potatoes to get this one down at the shop, but are we really in a hurry to get that, or the recipe for this? That's the question. Well, we'll get all of it eventually, right? And then there was this one we needed. I don't even remember what we needed sunny side stuff for. Something over there. Was it this one, maybe? Ooh, we needed the sunny side eggs, but that means we needed the food, which I think we needed tomatoes or something for. Oh, we need so many things. Okay, well, we are getting a couple more potatoes here. So, let's see. I think that's the only ones we're gonna get today, which means I only have 4 potatoes. So... I can use these to get the preserving thingy, but I don't even know if I can build it yet, or I can use it to tame some chickens if we get enough to. I think we're gonna go for the chickens. Yeah, let's do that. So let's just plant some more tomatoes. And then we actually got a whole bunch of these last time, so let's just get them placed there. And we have another 10. So let's just try and get them in, keep them above the graphic, there we go. Yep, and there we go, look at that, nice. So I have a lot of potatoes coming, so I think we're just gonna plant some more tomatoes, just like so. Don't have any other seeds, right? Not yet. Oh, we do, oh, we have some pumpkin seeds. Good thing I checked. Well, it's only 2 we got planted, but we might get some more crop plots before we get that far, or so that we can plant some more today. But there we go, we got started on the pumpkins at least. Let's put you away, pull this out. Okay, so we have the key, don't really need to be carrying that around. Pet food, all right, we have our dog, we need to place that down. Okay, let's put that away, let's put these away. Then we still have a stack of each, right? We have some trash, we have a full stack of these already. Let's put you away. Oh, look at that, we have more rubble. And then, of course, we have all our seeds here. Let's just sort them out a little bit. And there we go. Okay, I need to make a new chest soon. What do we need to make a chest? That would be over here. Okay, we need 8 of this plus 8 of... 8 boards, that's not a problem, but let's wait a little bit because I want that chicken coop. So, because I think we can get that today, we just have to wait or keep an eye on these and come back and get them. So let's go over here and continue where we left off. Oh, we have the dog. Yes. Okay, so there's gonna be an opening here. Tunnel, or there is an opening here, which kind of limits what we can place here. We're probably gonna put the chickens on this side then. I usually have the chickens kind of here. But I think maybe we're going to put our little furry friend over in this area, because we can easily have something here. I kind of wish we could put it diagonally. That would be really nice if we could put it here and then kind of diagonally, but that's not really an option. But I think for the time being, we're gonna put you right there. Look at you, you're so adorable. Oh yeah. Okay, it doesn't look like we can feed you today. I would assume you need this. And we already have two of them, but it doesn't really seem like you want anything today. Okay, well, maybe tomorrow. So now we got that sorted out. Let's go over this way again. We cleared all of this. Yes. Mm-hmm. So let's just keep going over in this area here. And then remember to go back and check on things in a little bit. Yeah. Yep. Let's do that. So even more clearing. Clearing, clearing, clearing. And there we go. Oh, yeah, but that's because it's hitting the other ones. But I saw there was a bot there, so let's just kind of wait for a second before we open up. Oh, okay, but you made it over here yourself anyway. Okay, let's just deal with you guys. Whew, okay, now that is sorted. What did we do with the llama thing? Are we missing something for the llama thing? Oh, it was still... Oh, right. We got it started, and now it's actually ready. Look at that. So we fixed it up, and we need 5 llamas, but I think the llamas just need batteries, maybe? Does it say that here? Insert resources to be found. Pick up daily boxes with loot. Oh, so I guess we have to put, like, for instance, trash in here, and then we can get something else. Okay, this one keeps following me. I feel like he's following me around, hoping for a new home. There. Okay, so we're gonna do this. We got our first llama. There's another one over here, so let's just grab you. That is our second one. Is there anyone kind of nearby? There's another one over there we can go and get, but you're gonna head over to that building. But apparently there's gonna be more of these workshops, so each stone or something has one of these workshops. Just gonna have to decide what kind of resource we wanna put in there, but let's go over here and get another llama. There we go. Do I have any more batteries? I have 18 batteries, so I have plenty. Can I see any llamas right here? There's one right there. I feel like we had one up here, but it might be the one that wandered over. But okay, let's go in here. And oh no, I wanted this. Okay, you kill still. Yep, no, it should be fine. It should be fine. So I assume that's just gonna wander over where it needs to go. Let's go and try and deal with you. Yes. Okay, there's actually one of the bigger bots up in the back here. Ooh boy. Whose attention I am almost getting here, but oh look at that little cute bot is kind of helping me out a little bit. Yep. Are you coming? Yes, it is coming this way. Okay, let's see if it will stay over there, because I don't really feel like fighting it much, which we don't have much room. We could probably just throw some water on it, but I don't know if they have fixed that, because it felt like it was really easy to deal with them before the update, if you just used a little bit of water. Okay, so these we can't clear. There's a little bit sticking into them, but let's just leave it. And we have a bit here. It makes a lot of noise. At least I'm getting... What I'm mostly looking for is some more crop plots, which at least I've gotten a little bit of. So that's good. There, we have one more up there. That must be the 5th one, right? I think we've only gotten 4 so far. Let's see if we can fill it up. And open you. Okay, more of that. Cool. Yep. Okay. And... There we go, cool. Didn't I get one of those books? Yes, I did. Thought we got a box last time. And we have a bot here somewhere shooting at me. Okay, let's feed you that. And there we go. That should be 5, I think. Let's pick this up as well. Nothing over there. And then, of course, this is kind of blocked. And, oh, look at that. Was it Cornelius or something he's called? So we have to get over there. So either you can break through this, wait until you can break through these, but we need an upgrade, or we can get up on the other side. That's what we did last time to get to him. Okay, Well, let's try and... Oh dear, get out of the way here a bit. Deal with you. Nice. Yep, okay. To go back to home because I want to get that chicken coop going, so let's try to not get too distracted here. Mm-hmm. Okay, there we go. Let's wait with that. We're gonna go back. Oh, I forget about it. And too much time passes. Oh, they kind of have to sit and kind of take a little break, it seems, on the way. But they do seem to be on the way back over here. And do they just end up inside? Oh, so they go there. There's not much room for you guys, though. But okay, let's see what happens if we do this. Ooh, so that's how it works. I can tell you guys to collect that. But is that the only thing? So we can't tell them to collect trash or recycled material or any of these. I was kind of wondering if we could get any of this or this, but that seems to be something we have to make. So there's only those two things we can do. I think we want the boards for right now. Let's ask for some boards. I think I have more rubble than boards. So let's do this. I just put one in there and do this. Yes, insert resources to be found. Pick up daily boxes with loot. And then it says 4, which is, I don't know. And then 5, profit. So what is 4? So 3 is pick up daily boxes, 4 is nothing, and 5 is profit. Okay, well, I guess we'll see tomorrow if I remember to check this. Are you guys gonna come over here? That's 1, 2, 3. Do I only have 2 over here so far? I only have 2. But they all are counted, so I guess they'll make their way over here. Let's go here. And get you. Fill up. And get this. And fill up with more. Nice. Look at that. Now we have 17. So let's go in here. And then I think we're just going to go straight for the chicken cube. Yes. So 15 rubble and 15 recycled material. Oh, look at that. And of course, we could make more of those if we want to at some point. So what do I need? I needed 5 for one more. I think I want one more of these recyclers. This is where we needed the potatoes. I think we needed tomatoes or something for that. And then of course we have this as well. Or was this the one where we needed the sunny side up for the cube butts? So apparently we can still have the cube butts. That seems to be a different thing. I thought they had been completely removed, but that doesn't seem to be the case. Okay. Let's see how we're doing in here. Let's put that away. Put that away. Now we're starting to fill up on that as well with the books. We have another one of these and we have 5 plant fields. Oh, that's nice. Let's just get that chicken coop in while I remember that. And me, I'm getting distracted. So does it look the same as before? No, it looks different. It feels like it's not as tall. Okay, so we could technically have one over here, but let's just move on the other side of this. Right, so we can't have that 5 back, but we could have one here. And it's not like completely blocking, but I want to make use of the room. I don't think we need... before there was actually kind of a little tunnel, like that silver cover, or, you know, that we have over with the other dungeon entrance right here. But it doesn't seem like we have to worry about it, but we still want to be able to get in there, right? So let's see, let's put you there. Home for the miners. And then it says rewards, but it doesn't really show us anything. So I guess they haven't implemented the rewards yet, really. So new quest, feathery friends. Great, now that I have the chicken coop, the taming may commence. I think 5 plain old white chickens will be enough. So we have to tame 5 of those. There was one right around here. Oh, is that you all the way over there? It might be you all the way over there. Looks like it. Well, we can only get 4 today because we don't have enough of the potatoes. But let's just get started on that. So we have one here. There we go. Got one there. That's 2. I've seen some other ones. Mm-hmm. So you 2 are going to head over there. Let's try and get some more pumpkins growing. So let's just place these just like that, and oh yeah, and See, guys, why didn't you say anything? Why did you not say anything? See what I'm forgetting? As usual. Oh, I actually managed to reach the entire way this time. How did I do that? I don't know. Okay. Let's do this. I didn't get the ones in the back. So sometimes I can do it. Oh. Oh. What now? Okay, I don't know why that kind of was watering all the way over there for some reason. But it doesn't matter. Look at that. Nice. Everything is watered. Yes, yes, yes. I remembered. A little bit late, but I got it. I always forget that. Okay, so only two of them has actually made it over here. Okay, that's our third chicken. And then we need to find a fourth one. I'm sure we've seen one over here. We've saved so many. Yeah, there's one right there. Okay, you guys are not really making it over the bridge. Is that a bug? Or can you not figure out how to go over this? Or, well, they might have trouble going through here. I don't know. But as long as it's working. So we actually have 5 out of 5 over there. But I would like them to come home. Okay, yes. So this is why I wanted to use a box. I wanted to use one right over here. So let's do this. And then we can get in here and get this. Oh, we got fries with ketchup recipe. Nice. We got a new recipe. There we go. I like that. I know we can also experiment to get them, but I don't know. I have more fun actually finding them, but I think that's maybe the kind of explorer hoarder in me. I find that a lot more fun than just standing around experimenting to try and find them. And of course, you could check the wiki, but that also feels a little too, you know, not so interesting. I like the going around and finding them like you're finding treasures or something. It feels like very collection-like, right? So that's just what I prefer doing. Yeah, and I like that you have multiple options for it in this game. Because I have played some other games where you kind of had to experiment to get them. And I would much rather have it like here where you have different ways that you can do it depending on your preference and what type of player you are, right? Yeah, we have to be careful about this big butt here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Are you gonna come over here? Not quite yet. Okay. Well, we actually needed two here. I forgot about that. And I only have one. So we're gonna have to find another one. I feel like I saw one somewhere. Well, we're gonna get one eventually. So let's just clear this out. And then we are gonna go and try and deal with you. Can we do it? Yeah, that's where I saw one. That's one up here. Oh. Yep. Okay, that part is not very intimidating. So far, it's kind of wandering around everywhere else than where I am. Okay, and not really that. Okay, but, yep. Okay, that looked a little bit wonky. But see, if you just keep hitting it, you keep kind of stunning it. That's the word I was looking for all the other times when I said that you... What did I say that you did? I've forgotten what word I was using the other time. But stunning is actually the word I was looking for at the time. Okay, well, there we go. We got our big butts sorted out. And yes, look at that. So we got our llamas going. We got our dog. Not sure why I didn't want any pet food or anything, but maybe we'll figure that out later. And then we got some chickens, but we need some more potatoes. I haven't gotten any, right? Nope. So we can get the fifth chicken, which is right here. Well, let's clear this out as well. Right. Oh, yes. I hope we get a lot of resources from our farm. Oh, I didn't even notice the timer. Well, I hope we get a lot of resources from our farm tomorrow, a lot of potatoes and things, because we're kind of running out of stuff to do here. So we need to get some things together so we can build some kitchens and things so we can get some recipes, and especially a drill upgrade so that we can move into the next area, right? But anyway, that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!